To get the dark talisman, you have to talk to Kropos and he will open a passage for you. Go through this passage and there will be a bunch of enemies you have to kill that have 100 health each. They drop buckmeat and algae zoob. At the end of this area, there will be a chest that has the dark talisman. And that's how you get the one and only dark talisman item. Congratulations, you win the match.